in Japan. That when one dies with a deep and burning crush, the emotion remains to leave a stain upon the place. Death becomes a part of that place, killing everything it touches. Once it sees you, it never lets go. In a house in Nerima, there lived the Seiki family. Kaiko, unhappily married to Takeo, and their son Toshi. On one fateful day, Kaiko came home to see Takeo reading her diary.
Shunsuke! Shunsuke! You're my one and only true love! Why have I not met you sooner? I share you, Shunsuke!
She loved another man? She deceived me! Or in all denial! That's not my child! That's not my child!
We're back!
to hear about her tormentors. They followed her. Looks of pure hatred on their faces. They advanced toward the cowries, whose legs were paralyzed from sheer terror. As season me back into the makeshift shrine dedicated to her father, she heard the fatal sound.